Ida Hulko, 100 meter breaststroke this morning. How was it?
It was a good solid swim. I had a lot of mistakes and just, I don't know, it's hard to be racing hard after hard practices, but I'm pleased.
Okay, well, what are your expectations for the evening?
For sure, go a lot faster than that. Going 08 and high is not a good swim or not a good time, so I hope to go sub 08 and maybe closer to 070.
Okay, well, how do you like to compete here in Helsinki Swim Meet, like in Finland, your home country, with international competitors?
It's super nice to be racing back in Finland again. It's been a long time, and Helsinki is a great venue, so I'm just happy to be here.
Okay, you are strong in both 50 and 100 meters. Which is your main focus at the moment?
Because of the Olympics, it's of course the 100 meters, but I'm a natural talent, so to speak, on the 50, so I like to keep that on the hand as well.
Thank you.
Thank you.